Smallman is arriving in the Strip District to help with repairs on a broken water line. 600 feet of pipe is being replaced along Smallman Street. Crews say the water main was 99 years old. The Pittsburgh Water and Sewer Authority has been working around the clock to fix a line that broke earlier this week. Crews hope to have at least one lane of traffic open soon.